Moxibustion, Wikipedia article audio. Moxibustion is a traditional Chinese medicine therapy which consists of burning dried mugwort on particular points on the body. It plays an important role in the traditional medical systems of China, Japan, Korea, Vietnam, and Mongolia. Suppliers usually age the mugwort and grind it up to a fluff. Practitioners burn the fluff or process it further into a cigar-shaped stick. They can use it indirectly, with acupuncture needles, or burn it on the patient's skin. Terminology. Theory and practice. Medical research. Parallel uses of mugwort. The first Western remarks on moxibustion can be found in letters and reports written by Portuguese missionaries in 16th century Japan. They called it a euroebit, a pound o de fogo euro, a term originally used for round-headed Western cautery irons. Hermann Buskopf, who published the first Western book on this matter in 1674, used the Japanese word mogusa. As the U is not very strongly enunciated, he spelled it a euroemixa euro. Later authors blended a euroemixa euro with the Latin word combustio. The name of the herb Artemisia species used to produce moxa is ndai or aiko in Chinese and yamaji in Japan. The Chinese names for moxibustion are jic or jic sha superscript 1. The Japanese use the same characters and pronounce them as kia and kiajutsu. In Korean, the reading is term. Korean folklore attributes the development of moxibustion to the legendary Emperor Dangun. A Korean set of term. Application of term on the back of a hand. Samples of Japanese moxa. Left to right, processed mugwort. Processed mugwort, coarse moxa for indirect moxibustion, usual quality for indirect and direct moxibustion, superior quality for direct moxibustion. Traditional moxibustion set from Mabara. Stick a euro on moxa and moxa rolls used for indirect moxa heat treatment. The stick on moxa is a modern product sold in Japan, Korea, and China. Usually the base is self-adhesive to the treatment point. Practitioners use moxa to warm regions and meridian points with the intention of stimulating circulation through the points and inducing a smoother flow of blood and qi. Some believe it can treat conditions associated with the cold or yang deficiencies in Chinese medicine. It is claimed that moxibustion mitigates against cold and dampness in the body, and can serve to turn breech babies. Practitioners claim moxibustion to be especially effective in the treatment of chronic problems, deficient conditions, and gerontology. BNK, one of the most famous semi-legendary doctors of Chinese antiquity and the first specialist in moxibustion, discussed the benefits of moxa over acupuncture in his classic work BNK Niajing. He asserted that moxa could add new energy to the body and could treat both excess and deficient conditions. Practitioners may use acupuncture needles made of various materials in combination with moxa, depending on the direction of qi flow they wish to stimulate. There are several methods of moxibustion. Three of them are direct scarring, direct non-scarring, and indirect moxibustion. Direct scarring moxibustion places a small cone of moxa on the skin at an acupuncture point and burns it until the skin blisters, which then scars after it heals. Direct non-scarring moxibustion removes the burning moxa before the skin burns enough to scar, unless the burning moxa is left on the skin too long. Indirect moxibustion holds a cigar made of moxa near the acupuncture point to heat the skin, or holds it on an acupuncture needle inserted in the skin to heat the needle. There is also stick on moxa. The first modern scientific publication on moxibustion was written by the Japanese physician Hara Shimatera, who conducted intensive research about the hematological effects of moxibustion in 1927. 2 years later, his doctoral dissertation on that matter was accepted by the medical faculty of the Kyushu Imperial University. Hara's last publication appeared in 1981. A Cochrane review found limited evidence for the use of moxibustion in correcting breech presentation of babies and called for more experimental trials. Moxibustion has also been studied for the treatment of pain, cancer, stroke, ulcerative colitis, constipation, and hypertension. Systematic reviews have found that these studies are of low quality and positive findings could be due to publication bias. Mugwort, amongst other herbs, was often bound into smudge sticks. The Chumash people from Southern California have a similar ritual. Europeans placed sprigs of mugwort under pillows to provoke dreams, and the herb had associations with the practice of magic in Anglo-Saxon times.